We're back, bitches. It's been quite the week. I have been very absent again, and I'm so sorry to everybody. But California was just... I had to set it to the just chatting thing first because I obviously cannot shut the fuck up about this trip right now. It was just too... It was too good. It was way too good to the point where I'm like, should I move out there? Like, I actually am contemplating moving to California at some point in my life. Don't know when. Cost of living is insane. The most expensive gas station I saw was over $7 a gallon, which to me was absurd. I had to take a lot of pictures of the gas stations I drove past because of the fact that... it was just insane. It was wild to me. I can't imagine paying over $7 for, it blows my mind. But, that was a funny part. Joshua Tree was phenomenal. Pictures are never, they never look good through this stupid ass fucking camera. So I'm not even gonna try to, like, I wish I had them on my actual, or do I have them on my computer? Because if I could share that for a second, that would be super cool. Let's see. Where are all the pictures from this weekend? iCloud. Oh, actually, you know what? They are on here. They're just loading super slow. Oh my god. I don't know why this is never... Oh, there they are. Okay. I think this has everything. So now I'm wondering... Oh no, is everything just out of order? I would have to probably show this a different time, but I was able to take photos of the actual... Ow. Of the stars. At night in Joshua Tree, which was phenomenal. There were some bangers in the pictures that I took. Like, I never would have thought that with a cell phone I can actually take photos of space, but I managed and I did it, and they came out phenomenal. So that was super fun. Hiking in Joshua Tree was phenomenal. Obviously, I had to wear my fucking jacket. Sweater because I was so excited about it. What else? Disneyland was fucking wild. I think it's really funny to be from Florida and actually go and ride everything there and have that comparison of everything between here and there. I think it's super interesting to see that. Like Space Mountain over there. Unpopular opinion probably, but it's shit. Their Space Mountain is shit. It's just weak. It was fun. Don't get me wrong, it was fun, but it was just really, really weak compared to ours being super, super sick. So that was cool. Oh my god, I'm blanking right now. The Ferris wheel was phenomenal as well. Seeing that difference between like day and night was super fun. The rides were fun. Downtown LA is fun. So it's a little sketchy, it's a little sus sometimes, it was still super cool nonetheless. We were recreating a lot of photos from my favorite movie in the entire world. So those I have to edit at some point because I do have to Photoshop some things in that actually don't exist like I thought they did. Or either they did exist before and it was taken out, or it just wasn't a thing at all. But we gotta do that. I gotta fix those at some point when I'm not being lazy. But it was just great. It was just an overall great experience. The second that I land in Florida and I walk out of the airport and get that slap of humidity in the face, I was very, very disappointed. It was awful. I remembered how much I hate it here. So it was just night and day compared to Florida, but now I'm back where it's flat and there's no views and humidity and rain and shitty people, so that's always fun. But nonetheless, we'll jump right into everything because I have been keeping everybody waiting for way too long at this point. So as per usual, Phasmo, because what the fuck else do we play on this stream, you know what I mean? It's literally nothing else that we do, ever. So, let's get on this. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
There you are. Why does your picture look bigger than mine on the thing on the...
Genetics.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up. Oh shit, I'm... Oh, no... Oh! Okay, now I'm actually seeing the stuff in here. Is this... Did you send me a picture of this?
Not that one.
Is there another one? Oh, was it this one?
No, it was in the truck.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's in the truck.
That's not.
At least it is when you're in the game.
Oh.
That was okay. The only one I sent you.
Oh, because I'm in here and there's nothing in the truck.
Mm-hmm. And the sky's red too, right? It wasn't red normally,
yeah,
was it?
You know, no, because before it was, it actually matched with, like, your time. So, like, if it was sunset here, it would be, like, sunset in there, but that's actually super sick.
Oh, and, click on the radio.
Oh, God. Oh. Spooky. It's darker in here.
Boopy.
This is not ominous at all. I don't want to look through the door, because I'm scared that that's another Halloween thing they added in. Like the last one.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing in the ceiling like before either, so that's cool.
Did you know, I don't remember if I played this with you, but if you go upstairs, that's where all the game shit is.
Mm-hmm. Doing up here?
I didn't know if you knew that or not.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's Jenga. Oh, shit.
One thing that's nice. Oh, yeah, go ahead.
I'm walking on the rail.
Dang.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, I just fucking clipped.
Fell to your death.
Pretty much, yeah. Pretty much. So, were you gonna say you,
Oh, I liked that when you miss with the basketball, it doesn't fall over the ledge.
Wait, what?
Imagine how annoying that would be. So the basketball upstairs doesn't fall out.
Because,
like, if that was a real life railing, how many times I was missing, that shit would have fallen off.
No, it doesn't. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Hello?
Ah! Oh! I didn't realize there was other people on here. What the fuck is this? Hello? What are they? Did I open this for other people? Oh, yeah.
You might not be on private.
Oh.
Get him out of here.
Bye.
Or not.
God. There's just random people on my thing. It scared the fuck out of me. Oh,
dang.
Yeah, I did create a fucking... Okay, wait. I didn't make it private. That's what it was. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me, dude. I'm like, who was talking? Jeez. Where's the chat? That? Oh man. Spooky.
What'd they say?
They were just saying hello.
Well, how dare they?
Yeah, that was it.
The nerve.
Just saying hello. I should have said hello back before I just left and closed the server, but.
No, that's when you're just like, goodbye.
I should have, yeah, but it spooked me too much to the point that I was just. I didn't know what was happening. I panicked.
You should send me the code.
I did send you the code, actually.
Did you? I'm not seeing it.
It's in the chat for the voice channel itself.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Let's take a...
Yeah, I watched myself do it.
I ain't seen anything.
It's in the... Okay, so you have to click in the top right where it says show chat. It's right there.
Wait, hold on. We're talking about Discord, right?
Yeah, of course. Do I have to go and send it through the actual... Because you're a baby and can't find anything?
I mean, I'm in the general chat. I'm not seeing anything.
Well, yeah, I just resent it to you. It's fine.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I ain't seeing anything. I could send you screenshots, because...
No, I mean, I believe you. But it's weird, because it was definitely working for me, but... Whatever.
I ain't got permissions.
Okay, so we'll do that. So I'm doing the 3.8 one, but with the weather to be random and not,
Oops, all rain.
No, we're not doing that. What are our, objectives for today? Complete objectives is one of them. Reach zero sanity, easy money. Okay, well... Nothing in regards to the shop, but... Fuck. Did you already add everything?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Oh, they have the little, like, pumpkins. What if the houses have, like, Halloween decor?
That's what I think it is, but I don't remember if I saw anything or not.
Let's fucking go. Go to Tanglewood. See what they've got at our favorite place. Hope they have something. God, I'm gonna be so disappointed if they didn't. Okay, well, there's that.
Dang, I'm at 7% now. It's the new number. It's a holy number.
Okay, so we have below 25%, repel the ghost with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone, and then the parabolic microphone. So, not a good start. But, oh god, Jesus fuck. She's gonna be a follower and it scared the fuck out of me. Thanks for the follow. Excuse me.
Victory burp.
hello? Oh, why did I pick this up? Oh wait, let me drop that actually.
So you know like how you can do the hello if you do points? You should record yourself saying hello and make that be something you can get with points.
I fucking hate my voice, so I would never.
Hello?
Oh.
Hello?
Okay, I see no Halloween decor, so that's already... Oh, my flashlight is not on. Oof, off to a rough start today. God, I feel like- Oh! Alright, found it. It just threw the fucking bear at me in the nursery. Oh yeah, no, it's in the nursery, 100%. Nope. I think it just threw a ball in there. Oh! Wait, did you just take a picture?
Yeah.
Oh. What's,
Who's the bone?
The Luigi board?
Waluigi board.
Oh, I can actually take this with me. Because I have a free hand. Alright, I'm gonna put this in the room. Oh! What EMF is that?
3. Oh.
Stupid. Alright. Oh.
I was gonna be upset if that didn't count. I'm trying to learn how to, like, be better at taking photos.
I was gonna say, that's impressive.
After you were gone, I'm just like, well,
you gotta
she's
take
not
over.
Here to carry me on the camera.
Listen, dude, you have to learn. You have to learn on your own.
But that's when I did learn with VR, you can use your left hand.
God,
and so it's objectively better to play in VR because you can hold 4 items.
I want to play in VR so fucking bad. Holy shit.
It did look like weird seeing my friend play, because like you can see on his wrist or his waist what items he has.
Just kind of cool. Wait, why did I bring two dots? I guess I'll just set one in the hallway. I guess. Oh my god, excuse me. Holy fuck.
Three, Bert.
Oh, that's a five. Yep. Tis five, actually.
M5.
Alright, this... Did you also not turn off the fucking EMF when you were playing with your friends?
I don't think I lived long enough to turn it off. Orbs.
Goddamn.
Yeah, my one friend, he just... Yeah, he kept saying the name. And then it was just like insta-hunted.
Alright, so we need...
It's either a Raiju or an Obaki.
Yeah, fingerprints or ghostwriting. So I'm actually gonna... Can I stop pressing every other button besides what I need?
Nope.
I think it might be... Well... No, it's definitely in that room, so... It's not gonna be here.
Dude, I was watching someone play, and they were trying to figure out who the ghost was without, like, using evidence, and they were just in a hiding spot talking the whole time while I was hunting.
Oh my god. So maybe it doesn't matter.
No, it does matter, because he would just stop talking the moment I guess he could tell that it was coming close. I was just like, this is stressful.
Alright, so I guess I'll just bring another camera. I grabbed one of these. We did the microphone. We didn't get the parabolic microphone objective. That's weird. Or like a 6.3.
I have a camera out sitting out here too. A photo camera.
Might be too late for the handprint right now. I am going to move the dots closer to the wall. Come on, move the fucking door. What's the name? Ruth. Ruth, do some shit. Move the door. Wait, does it respond? We're unsure. Okay. Well.
Do we even have spirit box as a thing?
No, because it's, yeah, no, it's one of the two. It's one of the items that doesn't count, so I just crossed it off. Alright, Ruth, come on now. I'm actually gonna leave that on over there. But let me also...
Which one's the pair? What?
I'm a little jumpy today for some reason. I mean, I'm exhausted. And you spoke and it scared me.
I have a spooky voice, it's alright.
The parabolic microphone is the one that I have.
Okay, which... you got it.
Oh, there we go. Fucking finally, Jesus. Awesome.
Oh, we need a new motion sensor.
Oh, shit. Wait, what?
No.
Oh, yeah. Neither. Oh, that's because that's one of the other ones, right?
Yeah, you gotta do it 30 times. So I wonder if... I hope that it's in the same game that we could do it 30 times. Not
30?
Like... Yeah, we gotta do it 30 times.
Oh my god.
Well, it says detect the ghost with the motion sensor. So I hope that means that you can do it multiple times in a game.
We're just gonna sit here, I guess. And we can get the sanity one.
Take a 3-star footstep photo.
Oh, we can get that with assault. Let's do this, put this first.
Unfortunately, those don't stack for us.
What would it mean, the...
So, assault? Like, yeah, so you taking those photos don't count towards me, and vice versa.
Oh. Wait, where the fuck did I put my other camera? Oh, I think... Oh, that was... I
heard the motion sensors going insane. I'm like, man, that ghost is really running.
I saw the flashing light of it, and I thought that a ghost event was starting. Dude, how is our sanity not that low right now?
And motion sensors. Oh yeah, it's working. We could literally just sit here and grind out the motion sensors.
Say less. I'm just gonna watch for dots, I guess.
Well, another thing we could do is chill in there and just get our sanity to zero.
Wow, so brave.
I mean, the hiding spots in there. I was just saying I'd hide in the hiding spot.
Oh. I mean, we could try that, yeah. I'm going to try the salt thing just to get that footprint photo. See if that counts. How many?
Foot pics.
Yeah, feet. Ghost feet pics.
How many?
That's what I was about to check.
You need...
I can't fucking see.
50.
No fucking way.
That almost doesn't sound worth it.
Not really, but I mean, it's more money though, so I mean, it'll help. Oh my god, I'm so burpy today. Oh, please stop.
I imagine you're not burping at all while you're in California now that you're back.
It's, oh no, dude, I was burping all the time. I was burping all the fucking time. Mm-hmm. So it never stops. Go. So I'll just hide. But then I'm
very
like,
inactive.
Oh. Did you do that?
I didn't do shit.
You're not even in here.
Nah, I'm reading.
Oh my god.
We gotta do 25 and we gotta do.
I'm back again, carrying the whole fucking team.
That's it, that's you. And zero. Okay. So I got 25 in there. I've been trying to stack in spicy sticks in there because, you know, if we're both at zero.
It does repel it, yeah. And I mean, well, one of the objectives is to repel while it's chasing, so I don't know if that's something that we can... I mean, give it a shot. I don't fucking know. I don't know.
I'm just grabbing all the spicy sticks and trying to put them in there. Because in my mind, it's like when we're both at zero. What's stopping that thing from...
Dude, my fucking heart rate right now, goddamn.
It's gonna stop it from, like, perpetually hunting.
Yeah, it's gonna be chain hunts if we keep it going.
Or I can put some Zannies in here, too.
Mm-hmm. Why not everything? Just bring it all. Ugh. Oh, shit. I think it might have thrown the book. Did it throw the book?
Sure.
No. Okay. What the fuck? EMF's going off, but I took a picture of the book. I thought it threw it. But does it have any writing in it? No. What the fuck? Well, that was a wasted photo right there. To be able to carry 4 items.
No, the power of the left hand.
Right.
At a low, low cost of checks VR prices.
Oh god, I want to play so bad in VR, but shit's expensive as fuck. It's opening doors. What's my sanity at?
45. Ew. I mean, I'm at 77, so I think we're okay.
Because yeah, you're not in here.
We're waiting for fingerprints, right?
Oh shit, can you bring another, well, I guess there's a UV light outside, or I think I can, I only need 2 more pictures, so I can probably grab that real quick.
Let's move in the door, bedroom door.
Fingerprints. Can I, oh shit, can you hold this up?
Can I hold what? Oh, the stick.
Yeah, so I can take a picture of the handprint. Oh, well, there's our last one. It didn't count as a fucking handprint, though, in the photo. Why?
It's a baka.
How do I know when to not talk anymore? Because I talk too much. Oh my god, my fucking desk is so dusty. I'm gone for like a week.
I'll get kicked in the middle of a hunt again.
Kicked?
Remember like, when I got disconnected and you died.
Yeah. Let's just not jinx it. Let's just not say it.
Just don't talk about it.
You brought it up.
It killed me.
Oh my god, the crucifix is completely gone. That shit's fucking gone. Holy f- oh wait, why did I throw my camera? I saw the camera. Where's the camera? What the fuck? Where did I just throw this? Holy fucking Christ. Okay. Bye.
Hiding spot, why would you do this to me?
Okay. Woo! You know, but the thing is, like, there is, like, a hole in the boxes where he can see. Oh my god, we're still not even. Oh my god, our average is 58%. Oh.
My friend died? Well, that sucks. Well, anyway.
Alright, this is a bad one. This is a bad one. This is a bad start. Well, we figured it out. We're gonna get money. It's okay. Actually, no, wait. Did we finish the motion sensor one? We did. Alright, so we got that. Earn money from contracts. $5,000. It's gonna take us a minute.
That's cool. I forgot the burned crucifix was a thing now. That you can get a photo
of. Yeah. I try to remind myself that all the time.
Did you get a photo of my beautiful body?
I should have. Yeah, I mean, it's not going to show on the book because it was after I took a picture of the crucifix, but
okay.
Hopefully it counts. Why? Why? Oh, fuck. Oh.
Was it mimic?
Oh, no, it wasn't. Oh, fuck. No, I'm sorry. There was a jump scare. Oh, shit.
Good job.
Fuck, man.
God,
oh, I'm tearing up. Oh, fucking Christ. Yeah, welcome back to fucking streaming. Here's this. Oh my god, my heart right now. Okay. It's getting a little toasty in here now. God damn. I don't even know what I'm clicking right now. That threw me for a fucking loop. Thanks for that, by the way. Jesus Christ.
You're welcome. How much did I lose?
How much did you
lose? My cameras. I don't think I got any insurance money, actually.
Weird. Maybe. No. Maybe the picture does have to be in the actual photo book for it to count. Which I think is, it wouldn't make any sense to me if it was that way. So I don't know, but.
I think they should have it to where there's, like, your, like, main photos and then, like, your side photos.
That too, that'd be good. Just to kind of have them, like, at least, or, like, just have, like, a page break of, like, maybe five of, like, or three evidence ones or five, like, five and five or something. I don't know.
Because, like, the main ones could be reserved for the bone, the cursed object, and
like bodies. Stuff.
Evidence stuff, like key core mechanics.
Right. Well, I'll load everything up myself, then.
That ghost be like, nah, I see you guys stuffed in there. Like a double-stuffed Oreo in that hiding spot.
Why is it... almost fucking pissed myself, dude. Thank you for that. Fuck. Did it add everything? Oh, shit. They took out the save loadout button. They don't have it anymore.
What did it even do to begin with?
That was what it was supposed to be when you, like, the saving the loadout was when you were, like, basically selecting all your items for the thing. Not the basement today, please. God, so sniffly.
Living room, please.
Right? Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the. Alright, we could do two of the three. I mean, we could do all three. We've done it. Week.
Terror cards.
Yes.
Hiding spot in the living room.
Ah, the best one.
That one saved our ass. I think this is the root. Oh, that pelvis looked really fucking weird from my ankle.
Oh, sorry.
I thought it was like a baby or something.
Oh. I mean, wouldn't be surprised if that.
I'm pretty sure this is the map that we've survived the most hunts on.
Yeah, honestly, though. There's nothing out here. Oh, wait, no, we already found the cursed object. What the fuck am I saying? Holy shit, dude, get with it. Wake the fuck
Hello,
up.
Hello, brain?
Hello, brain? Kick in? It's a lack of sleep and alcohol. That's just all it is.
Dude, you got so much alcohol to drink now.
I know. That's why tonight I was like, damn, Angry Orchard or Cider Boys, but I picked the Cider Boys.
Mix them.
Actually, wouldn't be too bad. The cider that I had at Buffalo Wild Wings English, it was like a local cider from Austin, Texas, and it was super. It was like a blood orange one. It was so good.
Sounds good.
It was delicious.
What is a blood orange?
A very red orange.
Is it just more ripe or less ripe?
I think it's like its own thing. Listen, I'm no expert, but
we live in Florida. Oh. We should be orange. Oh. Orange birds.
Ah! Wait, can I get a picture? Oh shit! All right, well we're here.
Is that EMF5? What was that?
I don't know. It was an event. I just kind of panicked and screamed. So, all right, it is throwing a lot of shit. Holy fuck! Is that gonna count? Of course that foot doesn't fucking count. Yeah, there's a plate over here, yeah. That's weird. What the fuck?
Yeah, I saw it just like damn. Sprint.
It was a fucking 10. Sheesh.
That's a 10.
Yeah. So I guess we can set up, because it's throwing things in the kitchen too, so... I think the plate that's in the living room, I think, came from the kitchen. I don't know that there's anything actually happening in here.
Oh, can't throw things from other rooms. That's against the rules.
Oh, wait.
It's in here.
Oh. Okay, well, I guess we'll do that. But we can still put one facing from the kitchen to out here. Oh my god, it threw a knife! Oh. The fuck? Okay, no, it definitely is, like, right here, for sure. Oh, I think I just saw my breath. is a sprint taking so long to recharge?
It might have been one of your conditions.
No, I kept that the same. Wait, what the fuck? Oh. Go back to the first camera? Okay, I was really... Where is this face? Oh, that's my camera. Mm-hmm. Face. Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck is that in the back? And then the other one is the one facing
that it's way. In the corner of the living room. So technically our cameras are facing the same way.
Yeah. I think we should put one facing, like, in the kitchen facing, this shit, the living room.
Mm-hmm.
Which I have one on me now. I have a book.
Man, I love orbs. I wish we could just always get orbs. Makes everything so much easier.
Not when it's the mimic, though.
At least then we know it's the mimic.
I mean, we've outsmarted the mimic once. Oh, it's like it's 100% right in this door right here, for sure.
Hello, flashlight. When you start making merch, you can have a hello shirt.
I know. I mean, I don't know that I'll ever... I think that's kind of corny. Like, to make merch. I don't know. It's weird. Like, why would anybody want to buy, like, my shit? It doesn't make sense to me.
They'll buy your shit if it looks good.
Yeah, but that's a lot of effort that I have to put into, like, actually designing things. Designing my fucking emotes was enough. That shit took forever. And I'm still not done, like, remaking them. I have to remake them still. To fix, like, the colors and whatnot. Also, I think it might have written in the book. Because I saw some movement, but... I don't know. Oh, goodness gracious. Might have
been me yeeting the cross.
I'm not sure. Can I please stop burping today?
Nope.
God damn. Alright, we need motion sensors. Let me go put that in. I'll check the book. No, I did not write in the book. I am going to move this one over here, and this one. Hello? Here. Ugh. Oh god. I haven't played this game in so long, so I'm like extra spooked today. Especially after that jump scare. That was a lot. Alright, so got that. We haven't even tried anything yet. Okay. Spirit box. Fingerprints. Okay, in I go. Hope I don't die. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here?
I'm here.
Oh, fucking hell. Alright. Is there a spirit box? EMF's popping off. Oh wait, I need to check. Please don't haunt me. Okay, so yep, to smudged handprint. Can I please take
a picture? You need me to
hold it? I can kind of see it. But will it count, though, is the fucking question. No, it just says interaction. I don't know why it's... Why is it doing that? It's probably a poltergeist. It's been throwing a lot of shit. We don't need orbs or EMF5. I'm thinking poltergeist. But we would need the ghost writing. Yeah. Haven't seen my breath, so I don't... And we haven't been seeing dots either. But we can go check the cameras again just in case.
I didn't get anything with the freeze gun, so I think that's a no.
Yeah. I think it's a poltergeist. I'm gonna say poltergeist. But now with like that whole mechanic of the change of everything throwing shit, and that's kind of annoying, but makes it hard. But ever since I saw the knife on the floor, I've had Knife Party by Deftones stuck in my head. Shit, dude. It's killing me. God, my phone is about to die. Yeah, see, I'm not seeing anything for dots.
Well, it's narrowing down poltergeist if we get rid of dots.
Oh, wait.
And ghost orb. And freezing temps.
Oh, wait, I thought, no, yeah, that's what I'm saying, yeah. It has to be a poltergeist. We just have to check for the ghost writing. We can just stick in there to do the sanity thing. I mean, we're only at 50, but I mean, sure, we can figure it out. Let's bring a smudgy stick. And then we need 5 photos still.
Tried to hunt.
No way.
Other room.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, there's that. Going to end you. Great timing. Thanks for that. I died. Well, fuck. But did it write in the book? Nope. So that was not the place to hide. Because this crucifix didn't do shit.
It's weird that we both died from being in hiding spots. Both games.
No. Well, I mean, granted, I just had the fucking shit scared out of me and I was talking. So, maybe I fucked us over. Did you get a picture of my body, though?
Hold on, I'm gonna... I took a picture, but I guess it didn't count for some stupid reason, so I gotta go back in and get another picture.
What the fuck is this?
Here, this is what I have. I'll show you the actual picture.
You see what I have, though?
Yeah, I see what you have.
What is that? Weird. What the fuck is that? Scuffed. Oh my god! Holy shit, what happened to my fucking chin? My neck. Gone.
Choked it.
Goodness gracious.
Before I go in...
Well...
It hasn't written in the book yet, though.
No. But, I mean, the other one was what? Dots? I mean...
I ain't seen shit for dots, so... Mm-hmm. I'm gonna just consume all four bottles of Xannies.
I mean, we got all the objectives. But we still need four photos. Three photos. Can you get photos of interactions?
Yeah, probably. Maybe. I'm gonna cry.
Well, I mean, because you've got full sanity, so it's not gonna haunt you. As long as you stay in the kitchen area, that crucifix in there will keep you. It'll work. Because obviously that's the spawn point, so... Terrifying?
That figure. Scare anybody.
That's rude.
It's always two star.
Yeah, because you can't ever capture me in like my essence.
No. Essence. Your good side. You do something? What's up?
I don't know, I'm throwing shit.
I know, and it's distracting because I can't see what it's throwing.
Sorry. I mean, there's an EM. I had an EMF on me. Oh.
Do you know which door that was?
No, they're all open. But the shoes back here are being thrown too. Oh. That was the bathroom door. We just need one more. Can I keep throwing things now?
Can you show yourself?
We didn't get to use the tarot cards. God damn it.
You can literally set them as the default.
I know, but that lowers the multiplier. If you set a specific cursed object, it'll lower the percentage. Which I think is kind of dumb. I feel like that's something that shouldn't affect anything because you're just... You're just picking an object, like it's not, I don't know.
Can you write in the book?
God.
Can you fight the other ghost?
No. I'm a friend. I'm just trying to make the fucking mug stand up. It's just clipping through the door.
Actually, I have an idea. I don't know if it'll work, but let's find out.
What?
If I burn a smudge stick.
It'll make him angry?
That's what I see people do. Like, so, obviously they won't hunt, but it'll make them angry, and they'll, like, react in some way.
Well, yeah, I mean, I've definitely had it happen to me before, where a smudge stick definitely caused an event, so... Wow, this cat bowl is so cute. I actually wanted to get one of these exactly like that.
Do something.
Charles.
Hello? Charles. Charles Barkley.
Still hasn't written the books either. Looks like you're gonna have to draw a tarot card. I'm here for moral support. Ugh. Well, now you got that full, now you're not gonna use the tarot cards. Come on, man.
That's your get. That's your thing.
Everything is my thing in this game, apparently. Oh shit, I can still carry these.
No, my clipboards.
Wild. Oh, I circled Poltergeist. Even if it didn't write in the books, I'm still thinking it's stuck.
Come on, Casper, let's get out of here.
No, it has to be a poltergeist. It's throwing so much shit. Like, more than what is normal with that update. What the fuck did I say? What did I say?
Look at
But that. I'm gonna lose 50% of everything because I fucking died anyway. So I only made $48. This is some bullshit. So do you not get insurance back?
I don't know. Check the summaries of the details. See if that does anything. Because I didn't see anything either.
Hmm. Well, fuck. That's bullshit. I wonder what I lost. Did you have your stuff, or did I have my stuff?
I remember hitting the button, but I don't know. I just hit the button every time.
No, I definitely did lose some stuff. Oh, yeah, I definitely... No, I definitely lost shit. Had to happen my stuff. I had like $13,000, so it's okay.
It's a lot of money.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my friend's mom gave me two new collars for the cats, and they're both Disney. You look so pretty in it.
You gotta see him.
So Godzilla has like a little ladybug one with like Mickey or mini ears, and then Daisy has like a floral one with mini ears as well. They're rocking it, right? Right? Come here. Come on. Come on. Oh, I bought Japanese house slippers in Little Tokyo.
Nice. Are you using them?
Well, they're on the floor right now, but yeah. There you go. She is here. She's laying down. Hi, baby. Hey. But it was a struggle putting that on her, though. She gashed my fucking leg. So, that kind of sucked. But
it was a love gash.
It was two spots where she got me. I have to cut their nails, so they're so long. It's just hard to do by myself, especially with Godzilla, because she's just... Oh, fuck.
You're so complicated.
Goodness gracious, Lord. Ouija board. I might ask it where it is. Just to use it.
It'll just respond, why?
Oh god. Where are you? Kitchen.
It'd be funny if the first thing it said was just kill, and then it just breaks, and then it just...
Goodbye. Yeah, it's a kitchen. Oh, there it is.
Hmm.
Why did I drop that? As soon as I... Oh, there's the bone. Alright, perfect. We are all set. It's in the kitchen.
Great start.
I'm so sorry. That was all my fault.
Wait. Come back. What the fuck is this? You use the Ouija board once and it goes on a fucking hunting spree?
And I said goodbye too. So, this is fucking bullshit.
Alright.
This is... bullshit!
Here, hold on. We'll just call this a restart. I'm not gonna play this whole round without you.
What the fuck?
Here, let me see. Yeah, what the fuck indeed.
I have no words. This is weird. I don't even want to guess it. I just want to go. I just want to say fuck this. Hey, where'd you go? Are you back inside?
I took a picture of your body.
Oh, was that what the fuck?
Take guess the rating.
2 stars.
Yep.
How? Why?
I don't know. Here we go. Take a look.
I saw it. It was shit. No, are you saying on Discord?
Much better do my photos need to be.
Damn, but look at... Mine is... Look at that. My legs are crossed. I'm laying in a whole other position than in your picture.
Mm-hmm.
This doesn't make any sense. This game has no consistencies. Like, this is fucking just crazy.
Isn't there one? Actually, there's a ghost that reacts to the Ouija board. What was it? There is one. I gotta look through the descriptions.
Really?
Yeah, there is one.
I've been playing this game without my notebook. So I'm trying to rely on my little bit of memory that I can muster up. Oh, Hi. She's just loafing it up, like, on the rug in the hallway.
Cutie.
Hi, baby. She is an abyss with eyeballs. Oh, she slow blinked. Did you find it?
No, I'm still looking. I know there is one that says it, though.
The Phantom. Maybe it's a Phantom.
I guess it's a Phantom.
I'm gonna circle it.
I'm gonna circle it, too. That's the only reason I can think that why I would instantly be like, well, time to die.
Because, I mean, so that, I can actually tell you specifically, ow, fuck, that question, oh my god, everything is falling, that question specifically only drops your sanity,
That was a banshee.
Oh my fucking god. Because, I mean, yeah, where are you? Oh, it drops 40%, so I guess that's probably... I only got $53. And I got the daily fucking thing, $35. That's it. This is fucking shit.
I wonder if we're going to beat around without dying tonight.
Let's just go back to fucking intermediate.
It's going
to
be my turn next.
No, we were on the custom one, so... Wait. Wait, what the fuck? Why is it not... Oh... This doesn't... Oh, except I'm doing this wrong. There we go. Keep forgetting that you... don't pick you don't pick intermediate from where you can customize it. It's different. Oh my god, my posture. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. There have been new reports of a cursed object. Escape a hunt.
Dude, the first time it hunted, I thought you were done for, and then you, like, just found a spot.
I don't know how I did it. I was ready. I was ready to give up. I really was.
And then I was opened the door, and it's filled with shit.
Yep. Correct. That's what happens when you want to fucking be ballsy. Actually use shit. But, you know, I'm hearing noises. Is that me? Oh yeah, it is me. What the fuck is that tapping sound? Summoning circle. Nothing up here?
I haven't found anything yet. I haven't found the bone yet.
I already found that.
Oh, okay.
That was in like the dining area.
So what's the purpose of the voodoo doll?
It's just another thing to use to try to like summon things. So like the if the pin goes into the heart right away, that's an instant cursed hunt. Some of them will be interactions or events. It's basically the same exact thing as like the cards, for example. Like, some will do interactions, some will do events, some will do, or there's the one that will do the cursed hunt. It basically just kind of has the same concept as the other one. Oh my god. Hey, did I move? I'm already tired.
I'm getting a 6 down here.
Just got like a 0.4 up here.
Hey, piano. Yep, it's down here. It's like, hey, you have this sound gun. Wouldn't it be cool if I made a loud ass piano noise?
I mean, A for effort, I guess. You say, hey, what, though? You're in the middle of the sentence?
No, did it cut off?
Yeah, you stopped talking. You just said, hey, you, and then that was kind of it.
I don't know, I was saying if the ghost was like, hey, since you're using a loud ass voice gun, wouldn't it be cool if a fucking phone. God, where is it?
The vibrate. I hate when that happens. It's the literal worst.
I don't know where it is, though.
Damn, it's throwing shoes in here, too. Oh, the phone, is right here. It's in this room. Like the shoes are and stuff.
Okay.
I'm actually gonna put this here as well. Oh! Yeah, it's throwing, a shoe in here. Yep. Oh god.
I just saw.
Oh my god! Fuck! Yeah, this motherfucker's going crazy.
Big throw.
What the fuck was I about to do? Where's the camera that I had in my hand? Oh wait, no, I'm gonna keep that there, actually.
Oh, did you take that camera?
Oh yeah, sorry. I thought you were giving it to me.
No, that's fine.
Oh fuck, I'm sorry.
No,
well, good thing you're already in the van. You just grab another one.
Yeah.
Can you move the dots in that dining room, like, closer towards the garage door? Ow. Oh, dots. Yeah, that's good. Well, I mean, not that it matters at this point, because we got it.
God, it's got a scythe.
Damn.
Were you able to see it in the dots while you were in there?
No, it was through the camera, but I can double check on that now.
Because if I can only see it on the camera, then we confirmed what it is.
It's Goryeo, right?
Something like that.
Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Oh, are you friend? Oh! Oh, don't say that! Don't fucking say that shit!
What's that?
It's an attack!
Oh.
Oh my god. Well, where was that? Wraith, Phantom, Yokai, or Deosion? We still need EMF, we need fingerprints, we need ghost writing, no freezing temps, and we still need orbs. So...
I'm not seeing orbs anywhere.
Because it's mainly, definitely here, and here, like in this, because I got the response in here. So...
In that room or in the center hallway?
I was actually in the center hallway. Oh. Yeah, no, I don't think there's any orbs. You test the shit with the salt. Try that. For the wraith, wait, I don't need that. I need this. Try that. EMF is in there. There's a book already in there. Wow, fucking finally, huh? It's still not counting his fingerprints in the photos. Why? I need the other camera. Where are our objectives again?
Witness an event, escape a hunt.
At this point, well, not just that, but there's no objectives that require low sanity, so let's see if I can get it through the dots. Can I time it right? Yo, move your flashlight. I can't see. Too bright. Nice. 2 stars, but it counted. How many more pictures do we need? Just to grab the other camera. Scam. Oui.
Dang, it's my 2 months that I've been subscribed to you.
What's your, where's the badge? Gotta show off the badge.
Do I have a badge?
Yeah, there's a 2 month one. There is a, or, oh no, because it does it by, I think it's, is there a 2 month, I think there is a 2 month one. I can't remember, I drew all that shit myself. Oh god. Oh, well, thanks. Round 3. Wait, would this would be your 3rd month? With that one, or is this the 2nd month?
No, this is the 2nd month.
Oh.
I think.
But I wonder, is it gonna show? No, see, I can only see it. Like, I think if you actually type in the chat, I'll be able to see it. But I just see your badges of, like, the VIP, and then the first, and then,
I'm sorry, it threw something.
Alright, well, that didn't fucking count. Both photos were footsteps. So that was cool. What the fuck?
Ghost, we're having a moment. Get out of here.
2 fucking footstep photos. What the hell? Alright, well, whatever. Phantom. Anyway. Test.
Mm-hmm.
How do I close out of this shit? Wait, I'm not seeing... Because I know if I go into the chat settings, I can see... Well, because you have too many fucking badges.
Too many badges.
You're gonna have to be stripped of a title or something. I'm
trying to look through.
Yeah, I literally drew it myself, and I don't remember. $176. You know, I took my Switch to California and I never used it once.
That means you had a good time.
Oh, that's true. That is true, yeah. I played Clone Hero a lot. On Monday, my friend had to go to school, so I was home, just there, and I was playing a lot of Clone Hero.
On what, your phone, or?
No, the computer.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm gonna get it for myself and find a guitar online. Probably, like, if I can find an Xbox one, that'd be great. Oh, fuck. Just look behind you.
Oops.
Alright, we have to do it. We have to do it. Challenge time. So we're not gonna get any of the optional objectives, that's for sure. Oh, there's only one flashlight. I can carry three things.
I can see all the ectoplasm.
Well, shit. And it's a big house, too. Rip.
Ripperoni.
Alright, can we do it?
Extra spoopy. Please have dots, please have dots, please have dots. Your orbs. Circle.
Oh.
Home. Somewhere. Can't see shit.
How did I hear that? How did we hear that? Wait, this one? No? Nope. Maybe it's upstairs then. I mean, there is a phone in this bedroom over here, but I would have heard it closer. Are wide open upstairs. God, I fucking hate this flashlight so much. Oh my god. I like this.
I'm really focused on looking through this camera. That's why I haven't said anything.
It's not fun.
I'm like trying not to shit myself. Did I get disconnected from Steam? I don't know. I got Steam just like randomly.
I'm not finding the book. Oh, maybe it's in the basement. God, I fucking hate this house. This giant ass basement. Ugh. Where's the fucking bone at? Now, I don't want to look through the mirror to see where it is, because then it's going to drain my sanity and we don't have pills. So...
Where's the phone at? Because...
Well, there's a phone in this back room. There's two phones back here, actually. So there's two phones in this room.
I think I just heard something fall. I can't see shit, though, except for through the guy. I can see. I can fight.
You turn this light on up here?
I didn't turn anything on.
Found it. Ay, Dios santo, yes. Yep. And the phone. It's definitely in here. Fingerprints?
Yep.
On this door?
Oh, where I'm at.
Where you at? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so we don't need dots. We need orbs. We need spirit box. And... we still need all those four things, so...
I'm so scared.
Why? We're almost...
They got me. They got me.
Fuck. shit. Why is everything so difficult right now?
We've died every game, Paola. It was my turn. I knew it. I called it.
Oh my god. Sanity. Okay. shit.
Wait, what's my sanity at? Or your sanity at?
I'm at 49.
That doesn't help. Mm-mm. If I knew what mine was, we might be able to tell, but...
So you didn't find any orbs?
No. What's a gym do again? What's a gym? Gym
it's,
do?
It's like,
messing with that cell phone a ton.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it does mess with, like, electric shit.
Wait, what am I doing? I can look at my journal.
Yeah, it's a... Well... It can travel really fast if a victim's far away. But Jin, yeah, messes with electrical items, so it could be that. I could probably say Jin. I don't think it's the mimic. I don't think it's a demon, because it would have probably hunted a lot earlier if it was a demon.
I'm gonna call it a gym.
I'm scared to go in there. Because my camera's all the way upstairs. Where did you die?
Upstairs. Upstairs, so you know where that handprint was that we got? Mm-hmm. So when you go upstairs, it's on the left and then the left. It's okay, Paola, I'm here. Play. Wait, hunting. Go to the living room.
Fuck! What the hell is happening today? Okay, it's a djinn. I have djinn circled. What the fuck?
It was a demon, huh?
Oh my god. I got $7. Seven doll hairs from that. Seven. Mm-hmm. What the fuck? What is happening? We lost our fucking groove, man. I go on vacation for a fucking week. A week.
That's funny. We had only starting items and we got a demon. I feel like that's literally like the worst one we could have got.
Okay. I don't know. What is happening? I lost my touch. I've lost touch with it. Can we have a good one, please? Smudge stick. Well, nope. It's smudge stick while it's chasing someone. Photo and get a ghost to walk through soul. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right.
Just gotta believe.
That's our hiding spot. It is getting a little too toasty in here right now. What's wrong with me? I'm usually pretty cold by this point. Oh, you know what? I had my AC turned on to like 75 when I left. So it wasn't like running cold air all the time. It's probably gross. What it is. I should probably turn that down. Go turn the AC down. Give me 1 second. Okay. Hopefully, I don't die of a heat stroke now. No fucking wonder last night when I was sleeping, I was like absurdly warm. The thing is, I thought my mom had turned it back down when she came over the weekend, but I guess not. I'm gonna go grab a spirit box. Oh just kidding. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm getting a 9 when looking in the garage.
Photo on that. In case that.
Did it count?
No, I didn't take it. I didn't want to waste it because I don't know if the car counts as an interaction or not. I mean, I think it does, but I also walked in there a little bit too late, so.
I'm excited freezing for my temps. Halloween costume to come in tomorrow.
Sorry, freezing temps. I still don't know what the. Well, I mean.
You know what you're doing.
I know what I'm gonna do, yeah. I know what I'm doing.
Are you in here?
I'm outside. I'm grabbing another camera and dots. Just kidding, you already have camera and dots.
Heard it mess with the locker. I'm just like,
Did you take a picture of it though?
I went to go get the. I was in the process of setting. I went. No, I was too late. But I didn't waste the photo on it. I put the EMF right next to it. Good shit.
Yeah, and that. Is it on?
Yeah, it was on.
Oh, goodness gracious, Lord. Can't wait for that to beep endlessly.
Oh, great. Why let that on?
Oh, fucking Christ. Aw. Thanks, B. Like, two months already. I know. Isn't that crazy? 2 months as a fucking affiliate. I still can't believe that. I feel like it's been longer.
Car alarm's going off again.
Oh my god. I'm gonna go put crucifixes in there. God, this shit's so annoying. What else do we need? Spirit box. And fingies.
I got fingies.
Oh. So, don't need dots. Need orbs and everything else. I don't see any orbs though. I see shit.
Hey, my fingerprint photo counted.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Look how it looks on my fucking end though.
Beautiful.
Okay, so I guess we just go check everything now. What do we need?
Salt.
Oh, salt. I'll grab one. Excuse me. Too much burp. Fuck, there's a camera outside, but just do this first. Where are you? Are you here? Okay, well that confirms that.
Did it say something?
No, just open the locker. The fuck did that? I just heard something.
It was me. Maybe. Probably.
Maybe it was you. Where are you? Are you here?
Sodium.
Are you close? Will it count? It counts. But that was only 2 stars. It's fucking bullshit. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Why are you here? Ah, fuck. Damn it. Okay, well, I'm gonna say no spirit box, because I'm not getting shit from that. I am gonna go check sanity, because I feel like that probably drained me a lot.
And old.
Oh my god.
This is Andy time.
Jeez. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna say no to orbs. Demon or a djinn again.
I'm gonna call it a djinn again.
Yeah, I mean, it's messing with the car a lot. It hasn't tried to hunt. We still need 4 photos, so. I'll have exactly 4. Alright, let's fucking go. Nice. Oh my god, it already tried to hunt. Oh shit. Now we know that this is the crucifix that's gonna save us. Well, because that was where it spawned earlier. I guess it was around this corner because I couldn't see it from my side where I was standing earlier. So definitely here for sure. Are these both? Oh my god.
I'm gonna check if the basement has one.
I didn't check earlier, I should have.
Yes.
Ella Brooks.
It does.
Ella Brooks. Oh, EMF5. It is a Jin. Yep, confirmed.
Jim confirmed.
Where's Pam? All right. Two more pictures. Why are we getting the same thing over and over again?
Well, we had a demon. We have a Jim now. What else did we have? Or poltergeist, right?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Or the phantom.
Yeah, poltergeist and phantom we've gotten. But we've gotten Jin twice already. Alright, Ella, come on. Do something. Keep running in circles like I always do.
Wait, if it's a gym, we should turn off the breaker, right?
Yeah, actually, that makes sense. Haha, you got no power in here.
Whatever that means.
Well, because the thing is that it can't use the electricity in the room from the breaker to hunt or anything. So, she's weak. Alright, Ella. I need one more photo. Let's go. I know you can hear me. Come on. Holy shit. What's my sanity?
I can go look. I heard something fall, so I was like looking around to see if I saw anything. You are at 71, I'm at 63.
That's not bad. There's a mug turned over in the kitchen.
Moment.
Come on, dude. Okay, well, she came.
She has come, and so have I.
Nah, that ghosts don't make me nut. It's not a kink of mine. All right, I just need one more photo. Just that actually could have been the photo, but I froze.
She covered you in ectoplasm. It's all good.
The last photo. Fucking footprint. I'm over it. Why is she singing? Oh my god. Hooey-yay. That scared the shit out of me, man. Alright. Bye, bitch. Jesus fuck.
We didn't die. Look at us.
About fucking time.
It only took like 5 deaths.
It's just what happens when you don't play for a long time.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Oh, look. Ah, photo of the ghost was one of them. Shit. Rip. God damn it.
Ripperoni.
I wonder what does that mean? Is that like a little, what is the thing? Some of them have it and some of them don't. Like, the smaller houses have something Halloween related, and I haven't seen anything yet.
I'm on the Discord. I wonder if they say anything.
Oof. Ow. Oh, my goodness gracious. Ugh.
Dang. They have a section on their Discord about content creators. That could be you.
Why me?
You could be posting in there.
What am I supposed to create? I don't know what to do with that.
You're a content creator.
I mean, it says, yeah.
It literally says content creator streams. That's you.
I mean, I guess. I'm thinking content creators like... Well, because that's the thing is like... A lot of the streamers that call themselves content creators, I thought that they actually contributed to things in the game. Not that they were content creators with their streams, you know what I mean? So I'm like, that's cool, they get to work and contribute to shit in the game, that's fucking awesome. But I guess it's not what that means.
Not sure.
But then that's probably, like, tons of people, then. That's, like, unrealistic to me. How do you join this?
Oh, their Discord?
No, the fucking... Oh, yeah, see, they reach out to you if, like, they actually have to reach out to you. That's stupid. That's not fair for us baby streamers.
Gotta get you to be a big boy streamer. Or big girl streamer.
Am I adding all my shit?
Oh. I'm distracted. We both added our shit now.
Oh, fuck. Well, rip. Hopefully you don't die.
Stand around campfire for the campfire.
Is it raining?
I hope not.
It is. We can't light the bonfire.
Alright, give up. Let's start over. Without the campfire, what good is camping?
Yeah, this campsite's so small, there's no other.
Christopher Gayton. Gayton.
Rude. What if he's self-conscious about it? You just made fun of him. That's so fucked up.
It's so dark.
Yeah, it's nighttime. Ouija board.
Well, Ouija board. Turn those lights on.
I turn the breaker on.
Hmm.
Or generator, I guess. Where's the dang bone? To get the fucking sound thing. Why are there fucking light switches? Wait, what the hell? Oh, here's one.
I think I found it.
Oh. Why are you whispering?
Scared. 0.7 when I'm looking this way. And that stops when I get to here. So when I turn around. Nothing.
that it was here?
Oh, it was 0.7. Now it's not giving me anything. Nope, 2.9.
Is it in this tiny baby tent?
Oh god.
Is it here?
I heard something spooky. It said something unusual.
Alright, well, I'm gonna say it's here. Where's the fucking gate?
Oh, this way. Do you need me to get the glow sticks out?
Waste those.
They're a waypoint. Yeah, when I was using the sound gun, it made a different voice that time.
New, I guess. I'm just gonna put this here.
And did you turn that light on?
Yeah. Probably turn the breaker off.
I just heard a 10. Huh? I heard a 10.
A 10?
Tent.
Oh, a tent. Like a 10 what?
Are
you raiding the ghost?
10 out of 10. I think I saw dots. I think so. It was kind of hard to tell with the light on.
I'm hearing shit. For sure.
Dots for sure.
Oh, it turned the burner in the red tent on. So
maybe face a camera into the red tent.
Say we got dots already?
Yeah, we got dots.
We'll still put it out here anyway. Please sprint. Orbs.
Where are they?
In front of the red tent. That's definitely for sure there. Alright, as cute as these lights are, I am going to turn them off. It already tried to hunt.
What's our sanity at? Mm. 75? Is it a fucking demon?
Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Mm. Ay, Dios santo. Fuck. Where's the fucking camera? How the fuck did it already try to hunt? I don't understand.
Could be a yokai. Did she get spirit box yet?
Mm-mm. No, I asked like 2 questions and then the phone vibrated and then I panicked and left.
I think I just put the books out, so.
Because with a yokai, I mean.
Oh, it could be a Raiju. Read Raiju in the book.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
yeah. So maybe I should turn the breaker off. First of all, at least for that part of it.
Yeah, I'm thinking it might be a Raiju.
So we still need EMF-5. I am just going to do that. We do need to smudge.
Yeah, we'll smudge and see if it won't do something like EMF-5 like with it. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, it's gonna be a big sneeze.
No, don't do it. Oh god, bless you. Wait, what the fuck?
It's gonna try to burn down the whole tent.
Okay, let me.
Just use the smudge stick. Hey, can you do something?
It didn't. It counted. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Where are you? Are you friendly? Yeah, no. That probably has to be. You for sure. Just need that EMF. Where's the other EMF? Now I actually need two of them to be on.
I'm gonna go.
Oh. Bro, what the fuck? I keep throwing the fucking EMF on the floor, and it kept flipping over on its front side, so I couldn't see anything.
It's like a cat. Hey, can you do something?
I'm keeping that shut to see if it'll open it.
Can you open this tent? Me.
Oh.
I'm experimenting with the tents because I've never had to hide in one before. Do you have to hold the tent shut?
I think so, yeah.
So clunky. No way. There's no way. This is so fucking weird.
Yeah, you do have that. That's the way to hide. And then you just. Well, maybe you don't have to hold it shut. Oh. It's a 3. I swear to God. Did that count? I did. Where's my other camera? Oh, there it is. But yeah, that's just it. You just. Because it looks like you're crouching when you're in here, but to other people, your rear head's poking out. That. Oh, fuck, now I have to sneeze. Oh, no.
Don't do it.
Okay. I didn't do it.
It's gonna get you in the middle of the hunt.
Probably. It's my turn to die, isn't it?
How many times have we both died tonight? I think I've died 3 times.
I think same. Like two or three for sure.
Need a tiebreaker. It wrote in the book.
It is a thing. Oh. Wait. Did you just do that? Oh. Turning a lot of shit on in here right now. Wait, where's the EMF? Where the fuck did I throw that? Oh. Why did I throw the camera? Fuck. Still need photos. I need 3 more pictures. What's sanity looking like?
62 is the average. 68.
See, if it messes, if it messes with the, if it messes with the fucking tent door, it doesn't count. Like, I'm not getting any EMF, and I definitely heard it move the...
I don't think we're going to see anything out of it because it's a Thay now.
Yeah, I know.
That means it's old.
I just saw it run through the dots, though, so that could be another photo. Just wait here for dots. I just need to wait. Hopefully I don't die in the dark.
There you go.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Fucking shoe. Alright, can we get a good dots photo? Ay, coño. That was a 3-star dots photo. Nice. Nope. I looked.
You monster.
How could I you looked at the screen.
What a refund.
I can actually refund. You can actually do that. Alright, I think that's it. That's all the photos I can get. Oh my god.
It's like, hey, look at this furnace.
Oh shit, it's doing a lot now. That's weird. Wait, did we get... Maybe it's the mimic. Because for a Thay to be moving that fast, like, now doing so much, it's weird. I think... Hold on.
Well, the mimic needs spirit box fingerprints and freezing temps. None of which we have gotten. Mm.
True. What the actual fuck?
He really loves messing with that phone.
That's not how you spell that. What the fuck? actually was looking up to give you back the fucking channel points, but...
Oh, good.
I was gonna, like, legit, I was gonna just give them back, but...
No, it's the problem, I don't give shit.
I mean, you're on the streams all the time, so you can get those 500 back, like, quickly. Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready. Especially as a sub, too, you get a higher multiplier than other people.
Nice. What if I was a dom?
I don't know, I can't answer that question. I got 120 off of that? Oh, I didn't take a picture of the ghost. I'm slacking. We are slacking. Alright, we're gonna go back to the custom one.
Oh no.
We're gonna go back. Excuse me. Oh! Did I show you the sticker I got for my car?
I don't think so.
Trying to reach it. It's fucking huge. He is ginormous. A literal fucking king.
Oh, true.
Isn't that so sick? It's not like...
Disney?
No, it was in Little Tokyo. In downtown LA, yeah. Can you imagine they had that at Disney, though? That'd be so sick.
Disney finally be like, hey, we can make money off anime.
Well, I mean, the Disney, like, Disney World has a whole anime store, or a bunch of anime stuff in the store in the Japan Pavilion at Epcot, so. But they came out there. I still need to reach zero sanity.
Me too. I'm surprised we haven't from how much we've died.
I know. Well, I mean, because that's not... Reaching zero, like, dying is not reaching zero sanity.
Right, but us viewing each other dying still has put either right. of us.
I thought that having a dead player would lower your sanity much faster, but I guess not. Smudge stick. Oh, fuck.
Our characters are just numb to death, and now it doesn't affect our sanity as much anymore.
I honestly really don't think it does in general. I really don't think it does. No hiding spot in here, that's sick.
No, we're gonna die.
Oh my god. When is it gonna end?
Never.
Oh my god, there's like no hiding spots, what the fuck?
That's some difficulty too hard.
No.
Removed all the hiding spots.
That was one of the things that I did not mess with when I was making this difficulty.
Hiding spot in the children's room.
And in the other room. I almost said master bedroom, but it's not a master bedroom.
No. What is this house?
A 2-bedroom, 1-bath.
Weird.
Oh, there's a hammer on the floor. Yep. Here we are.
Once again.
Torn into pieces. Where's the fucking bone?
You found the bone, right?
No, that's what I just asked. I said, where's the bone? Maybe it's on the side of the living room that I didn't look at, like by the TV. Maybe this is the one with heavy rain. Because I saved 2 custom presets. One that has the weather and one that doesn't. It's like random and then the heavy rain one. So now I'm confused.
What if it's on the vehicle again? Spot in the garage.
Oh my god, it is. It's on the fucking car. Look, it's like off to the side too.
Good thing we know about it.
Stupid. Anyway.
2 hiding spots in the garage. Poggers.
Leave that there. Here we are again in the fucking basement. Oh my god, that creak was so loud when I walked out.
What a way to go.
I found cut on my finger. So when I got back from washing my car, I took a COVID test, obviously, just to make sure that I was okay from the trip. And obviously I washed my hands before I, you know, took the test, and I sanitized and everything. And I found a really huge cut on my thumb that I'm assuming I got when I was washing my car today at the car wash. Oh, freezing temps. Grab my camera up here. Oof, my back. Oh, I got, definitely went all out with my car. I bought a new steering wheel cover. It's the same one that I had before, but a brand new one. And I got seat covers, air fresheners, and I fucking put Rain-X everywhere.
If I make my car look real nice, it'll fix all its problems.
Well, you know, funny enough, what's annoying is that I spent $20 on like the special package. It was like the second to last, like, most expensive one, because the most expensive one is $25. I got the $20 one. Oh, cool. And my fucking shit is still dirty. I guess my car had to have been so filthy that it couldn't be cleaned fully with the machines of the fucking...
Yikes.
Yeah, I know. It really had been a fucking hot minute since I cleaned my car. I actually think the last time I went through a car wash was back in Orlando. Before I moved.
That's like, what, 2 years?
No. I've been here for like a year and like 4 months.
I don't know. Hey, that's almost 2 years.
No. Most definitely is not. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, this is definitely the one with the heavy rain that I selected on the thing.
Oops. So we got freezing temps, or. Wait, hold on. Is that Mimic? Mimic needs freezing temps, beard box, and fingerprints.
So we'll see. Oof. Oh my god. I didn't think that I was going to need to adjust back to Florida time, but I guess I do.
It was a bit wild waking up our hours and then... What time would you wake up at their time?
It's like 7 a.m.
And you thought it would be like 10 a.m. or something, right?
Well, at one point, probably, yeah, because I mean, I did wake up at one point, like, yeah, between like 7 and 8, which would be like 9 a.m. over here, which is typically what I do when I don't, like, if I have a day off, like, I'll wake up around 8 or 9. Mm-hmm. So, definitely kind of coincided with that for sure, but, I also went to bed super late, like, all the time, so... I didn't get much sleep in general. Where are you? It is an Onryo. He said he's away. He said BRB.
Okay, but hear me out. Mimic also has Spirit Box and Freezing Temps.
Well, we can check. I mean, ghostwriting. I'm looking, and I don't see anything down here. So that's that.
I'm gonna grab the other crucifix and.
Okay. Oh, it just opened a door.
See if you can get fingies.
No fingies.
Yes, you're right. It's an Onryo.
Is Onryo the one with the candles? Yeah.
There's one way to find out. Get the candle wall.
Yeah, I'm not fucking doing that shit ever again. That was one of the worst ways I've ever died in this game. It was just absurd. think it could be the Onryo, just because, it's not.
Yeah, there's no figgies.
Excuse me. Oh my god.
God, you're gonna blow up.
Hope the furniture has arrived at my... Thank you. I've been practicing all night on my perps. I wonder if my furniture for my office is going to finally be there. It's been like 3 weeks, 2 or 3 weeks now.
Wouldn't that be nice? Did they get it from IKEA?
I don't know. What
the fuck? Alright, we should get you some Zannies.
Oh gosh.
Is it hunting? I think it's hunting. Go to the garage, maybe. I would just go to the garage. I'm gonna get you some Zannies. Just go hide.
Got me.
I got you?
Yeah, I was already in the hiding spot. I don't think I was sprinting. Now that I think about it, I just kind of button mashed. Oh my god. Ugh. The angle I was just looking at. Ugh. Christ almighty.
You have a camera on your body?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow, that was so rude.
God, that's like shit.
What? Okay, this picture wasn't me though. But that one.
Oh, man. You're gonna love this picture.
Oh, God.
Wait, okay, what can I do to not get 2-star?
I don't know. Full frame. It has to be at the perfect angle.
Okay, I literally got your full fucking body. Two star.
No. Why are you fucking... Why? That's for taking an awful picture of me.
Threw a knife at me.
I love that when you're a ghost, you can just sprint forever.
You don't have lungs when you're dead. The eternal nap.
So we need we still have to smudge the room.
Smudge six. Okay,
you're at 83%. You're chilling. I'm never gonna get the zero sanity one.
I need you to throw the knife at the other ghost.
Okay. I'll try, but no promises. Damn, there's 3 pictures. $30 we're gonna be losing on. Oh, I'm losing half of everything anyway, so.
Yeah, like it matters.
I still hate that. I really do hate that a lot.
That's weird. Is insurance not in the game anymore?
I guess not.
Yeah, I didn't see any of the crucifix get burned either, so that's weird.
Yeah. Well.
Because I was watching it spawn on the cameras.
Really?
Yeah, this angle. It was spawning right on top of the crucifix.
I can't see anything.
Oh.
Well, I mean, I can see, but the night vision is very bright.
Yeah, okay. Onryo?
Yeah, I mean, if it's the mimic, I'm going to be really fucking pissed.
I don't think so. It had no thingies.
I know, but... I don't know. The possibility.
It was close. It was really close to being one.
Okay. Alright, well. Doesn't even matter.
I am gonna get $30. Yep. Oh my god. This is so embarrassing. What is wrong with me today?
It's all warm-ups.
I know.
It's this difficulty. This is the death difficulty.
I guess. I'll go back. Where's my other colors? I'll say those. These slippers are very comfy. Very cozy. Two. Alright, about 30 more minutes and then.
This might be my last one.
Hopefully, this one doesn't take 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. Instant deaths.
That means if we die each time, we do a ton of games. Okay,
easy objectives. Easy objectives. Oh my lord.
Big yawn.
I'm so exhausted. Like, I hate that on the day that I really could have rested, I ended up doing the most. It's ridiculous. I don't ever allow myself. I mean, well, I'm gonna say I don't ever allow myself rest, but I was literally out of the state for days. Oh! To the basement.
I don't like that. Did you find the bone yet?
No, I don't think I've.
Wow.
Oh, easy.
What happened, Josephine?
No, Owen Wilson sounds scared me.
The what?
The Owen Wilson. Wow.
Wow.
Oh my god, it scared the fuck out of me. Holy shit. Why are they so loud? Jesus Christ.
Okay. I don't see shit up here.
Where's the. Wait, what the fuck? Oh wait, okay, we got Voodoo Doll. If I can just get on the fucking bed. Okay, so for the bone. Oh. Fuck is it? Damn, I have to pee. If I get one more fucking sound that scares the shit out of me, I will literally piss myself. Not even fucking kidding.
Mess. Oh my god. Incoming of bits.
Not good. Not good. Oh. Who's that? Okay, well that was just an interaction. I think we have freezing temps. All down here. Oh god. Oh.
I did it. Don't take a picture of it.
You're gonna put me to sleep, though.
I did that on purpose.
Oh my god, I love that. I love that noise.
Dude, that's the best.
No, don't. That's not a challenge. I'm not inviting you guys to scare the shit out of me consistently. So I could fucking pee myself. That's very completely unfair.
Get her, boys.
No. No. It's not happening.
I can't hear the game over points challenge.
Why do I say things out loud? Why do I speak? Okay. Hi, my god, why is everything so loud right now?
Definitely freezing temps.
Yeah, I already said that.
I know, I was agreeing with you.
Yeah, like 5 minutes too late. Shit. Can't trust me the first time?
I did trust you the first time.
That's so rude. That is so rude. Oh my god. I'm offended. Offended AF.
still don't know where the phone is, by
the way. Did you turn the hallway lights on?
I sure didn't. I was down there putting a camera down. That's kind of annoying, though. Oh, shit. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Oh? No fingies.
Yeah, no oh, dots. Dots oh. Out here. Oh.
Yuri or an Oni?
Oni-chan.
Wait, is spare box still... Orbs or EMF-5. What else do we need for objectives?
Oh, door.
I don't have my camera on me. It's on the floor. Candle and motion sensor. I'm just gonna put the motion sensors in there. My leg is itchy. Dude, I got bit by so many mosquitoes at Joshua Tree. Oh my god, it was insane. It's also my own damn fault for, I wore shorts. And I think I wore a sports bra too. It was like fully exposed. So, I did not. Screwed myself over with that one.
What?
I was just a ghost event. I hate that. I hate it so much. There's no difference. There is absolutely no difference in the fucking the sounds between a hunt and an event. But just it all sounds the same to me.
It's like for me, it feels like hunts are more intense than the events, but
dude, it's all intense to me. I don't think we're gonna get any orbs though. I'm not seeing. Oh god. Ugh. Ugh. Burp tasted awful.
You're gonna throw up on the least
time. Oh, just kidding. There are orbs. It's a Yuri. Oh.
No, it's a mimic.
Alright, so we need one objective and a photo. Or more photos, I mean. So. In we go.
We go. What's a Yuri do again?
I think that's the one that curses, isn't it? That's the yokai that curses.
It has an AoE sanity drain. It'll affect us more, both of us, simultaneously.
Where's that? Okay. Oh my!
What happened?
Another ghost event. It was really loud in my ears. I instantly looked at the chat. I'm like, somebody fucking redeemed that shit. I swear to God. But no, it was the game. The game fucked me up. Where's the other camera? Do you have the other camera?
I have one. I just picked it up.
Oh god. I saw a light flicker. Where'd you... No.
I'm gonna go get a lighter for my smudge stick.
It's already a lighter in here.
Oh, is it? Where is it?
In the floor. I turned the candle on. Oh. What the fuck? What the hell? That was weird. Oh yeah, I can get a dots photo.
Where's the lighter?
On the floor.
Oh, there it is. Where's my Zippo lighter? Let's upgrade the lighters to Zippo's door.
Yeah, it's a 2-star dots photo. Which is total bullshit. I'm gonna try that one more time.
Nope. It's me.
Shit. A 1-star interaction. Oh god. Fuck. There is a tear, a single tear streaming down my face right now.
Thanks, Ghost. Teamwork.
I have to pee so bad. Alright, I'm taking all these. I'm sorry. Y'all are fucking with me too much. No, I'll be nice. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh my lord. Sensory overload. Okay. I still need 2 more photos. That is
it. That was so funny.
No, it was not.
That shit.
Everybody hates me. Oh my god. My eyes are stinging now. Fuck. Y'all know I'm prone to that shit. Ow. Ugh. Ouchie. No, stop laughing. It's not funny. It's a fucking no. Where's the EMF? The fuck did I drop it? Holy shit, I will dead ass piss myself. I'm not even kidding right now. This beer just went like right through me. Oh. Alright, that's it. Last photos. Bye. I'm out. No more. I'm over it. Bullshit. It's fucked up. It's fucked up. It's all fucked up. Oh, god.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Oh, the bone.
I never found it.
Either. Well, $123. That's...
nice, my money's at $6,994.
Nice. Alright, that was the last one for me there.
Yeah, me too.
I'm beat. I'm tired.
Scared.
Yeah. Yeah. I just had the fucking shit scared me way too much tonight. Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I guess I put those there for a reason, so I mean, I guess.
They're working.
I guess. It's glad to be back, I guess. I need to mentally recover from this. Well, thanks for joining again, as always.
Anytime, thanks for having me.
Alright, well, you have a great night.
You too, see ya.
Bye. Well, that was a lot for me. Discord popping off just because I closed it. That was exhausting. That was mentally exhausting. Holy shit. But it's what happens when you go away. I deserve time off. I come back to punishment after punishment. You know, as soon as I got home yesterday, there were literally four poop piles on the fucking ground. Maybe this weekend. So I'm not streaming Saturday because I am not going to be home. But Sunday, this should be available.
to get that shit started. So, can aim for that or during the week. I mean, it all depends on what y'all got going on, but just let me know. I miss that game so much. I need to get back to it. But yeah, that's the thing. You know, I get home, four freaking poop piles on the ground, and my mom came over during the weekend while I was gone to check up on them and, you know, clean the boxes and all that stuff. And Miss Godzilla, well, that's not a care in the fucking, oh, there she goes. Yeah, I'm talking about you. She doesn't give a shit. She doesn't give a single shit. Well, she gave me four shits, but, you know. She doesn't care. It's awful. So that was a big chunk of my day today was cleaning, because it was just a mess. I came home and there was just a mess. It's just litter tracked everywhere, and they were playing with, like, my things on my bookshelf and dragging it around, and it was a lot, but still glad to be back. Though it's been a hot minute since I've been doing this, and kind of broke my streak for a little bit, but that's okay. But yeah, so Saturday, yeah, no, definitely we can aim for the weekend for sure. Like I said, Saturday I won't be home, but Sunday in the evening should be available. It probably won't be the typical, like, 5 o'clock. It might be a little bit later. Well, yeah, no, it might be able to be, oh, like, maybe, I don't know, 5 or 6. Ah, oh, no. You can aim for that, but Sunday for sure will be the next day, 100%, so, we can aim for that and then go from there. But, well, I had fun coming back to it, as much as I was tortured and died a million fucking times. It's good, like I said, it's good to be back. I miss doing this, so I'm gonna try to keep the trend going. I know we're kind of nearing the time where she's just got up and left. So rude. We're nearing the time to where I'm starting to reevaluate or start to kind of plan out putting in my resignation to my part-time job. So once that is out of the way, then we're going to be looking at way more stream opportunities throughout the week. So it might increase maybe to like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Probably, and then just give myself two days of nothing to relax and rest and do other things. So that's probably going to be the plan. I mean, whenever that time comes, I still have a little bit of time to just kind of keep that going and probably finish out at least the month of October and probably aim for like November or something to get the hell out of there. So soon enough, there's going to be way more streams happening, so not the usual 3 days a week, we'll have some more, but yeah. So that is that. Thank you to everybody who tuned in tonight, and thank you to those who decided to scare the shit out of me. That's greatly appreciated. So yeah, so hope everybody has a good night. Good Wednesday night, and good Thursday, good Friday, good Saturday, and then I'll see everybody, back again over the weekend. Hopefully Raft, if possible. If not, then, we'll figure out. Maybe finish up Hotline Miami, because we're still not done with that one, but we'll play it by ear. But hope everybody has a great night tonight. Take care, and again, thanks for tuning in.